fans might have given up on me, but that's because they don't know me. You don't walk in my shoes, man. You don't
I was
know
fighting to change the name.
Side of my life.
Name James Pulver was an alcoholic junk, wife-beaten, child-abusing POS who threw away everything. That was James Pulver. That's my dad's name. He's named James Pulver. When I tell people wrestling saved my life, I'm serious. The reason it did is because it was that counterbalance. I had one guy telling me I was garbage. I had one guy telling me that I'm no good, I'm worthless, I'm meaningless, I suck. But then I had these coaches and these parents and mentors, and they're cheering you on going, that's incredible, the hard work. Okay, we're getting beat on like crazy at home. It's a nightmare, it's cold, it sucks. But on Saturdays, we're at a wrestling tournament. Abel's wrestling hard, Jens is wrestling hard, and for the beginning, Dustin's wrestling hard, my brother and my mother's cheering. Crowds are loving it, coaches are pumping us up, we're loving life, we're doing something positive. Then we gotta drive home, start off Sunday, exactly the same way we left on Friday. When I won the world title, it broke my heart. I'm like, this is something that my dad should have been there. This is something you share with your father.
That's why I hate him. I hate him for the punches. Shit. My legs healed, my face healed, my ribs healed, my hands healed. I hate him that alcohol and cocaine and heroin and marijuana is all more important than your son, who carries your name, and who's completely embarrassed by you, and no world title, no amount of wins, no state championships, no nothing. Whatever, bring that back.
I guess what people dig about me is I relate to them. Yet I stand up on this pedestal to fight and I come right the fuck back off it. Where most of them stay up on that pedestal, or I can look at the poor kids and go, yeah, man, I know how you feel. It sucks getting laughed at because you're fucking closing as cool as the other guy. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, like it's a chore to sign a picture. Can't go to the mall because everybody keeps running. I'm like, I'm gonna go to the mall and fucking hang out with everybody. What's up? Hey. That's my difference. Am I something special? No, it's just me. I'm an everyday fucking dude. People just know my name. I'm just popular.
Today, I wrote a song for you, cause a day can get so long, and I know it's hard to make it through when you say